Question. Find residue of e raised to z divided by z square plus pi square at poles. Example is 5 mushi kyatala. So find the residue. Either concept to unit to for the birthday. So you know some examples carry this thing, unit for the just the right? Same concept to unit for the birthday. So this is function f of j. So function will be f of j is equal to e raised to z divided by z square plus pi square. At poles, in a poles potela, now can it go? Poles L Sigita Mantandra, equation is the quadratic equation, then poles is the z square plus pi square, that equal to 0. So therefore, z square is equal to minus of pi square, so therefore, z is equal to plus or minus of root of minus of pi square, so that equal to plus or minus of square root of negativity is imaginary and pi. So therefore, z is equal to plus I pi comma minus of I pi. Green. So z value is 1. I pi and minus of I pi are the poles of this residue. Right? Therefore, here case one. Yes, poles from the last residue from the top. So case 1, case 2. First at A is equal to I pi r. So case 1. Z is equal to A, so A is equal to R by R. Even to the residue in theorem by formula, we know that E formula is equal to residue of function F of A, so that is equal to 1 divided by A minus 1 factor A into the limit of Z tends to A into D raised to M minus 1 divided by E Z raised to M minus 1 into z minus of a raised to m into function f of z. Right? So this is f of z. This is a factor not covered. Thank you. So quadratic equation is a factor not covered. So like this. I can write like this. That equal to e raised to z divided by z plus pi r into z minus of pi r. Idna integral to vadi integral aagbodi velu bartu velu vadi idna mane valisabodu. So case 1 dagi en bartu adu nokobe f of z. So m antantandra order of this pole, so therefore m is equal to real value tho level you these are the order, so therefore m is equal to 1 irthade m is equal to 1 l antandra idin equation kottirthanla residue pole. So adina factor nokobe quadratic idina linear nokobe linear ayi nokobekandra so power is equal to z is power is 180. 1 is the factor. Factor is no problem. So, this is the power m is equal to m value. So, m is equal to 1 and e is equal to pi r. This value is only the thumb rate. So, what you get? Residue of f from pi r into 1 divided by m minus 1. So, m value is 1. So 1 minus 1 factorial into limit of z tends to pi r into d raised to 1 minus 1 divided by b z raised to 1 minus 1 into z minus of a value is pi r power 180 f of z is this. So 1 divided e raised to z divided by z minus of z plus pi r into z minus of pi r. So function has this z minus of pi r, z minus of pi r get cancelled. So m is equal to 1 and then this is power of the line. And the power of 180. So that is order of pole. 1. This is the order of pole. M is equal to 1. A value is limiting value, means poles. So A is equal to pi r. First. So residue of function f of pi r. So r1 is equal to this. 1 minus 1 is 0. 0 factorial is 1. So only limit. So limit of z tends to pi r into d raised 1 minus 1 is 0. So d raised to 0 is 1. So only direct e raised to z divided by z plus pi r. So limit value to according. E raised to z is pi r is equal to pi r divided by pi r plus pi r. So that is equal to e raised to pi r is cos pi plus I into sine of pi divided by 2 pi I. So I have to cos and sine work on the inverse formula e raised to I theta cos theta plus I sine theta. Clear? A formula work on. So that equal to minus 1 divided by 2 pi I. Numerator mele, sorry, denominator part in imaginary irbar. So the numerator tharbe, numerator tharbe kandra, multiply and divide in I and I. So that equal to minus of I divided by 2 pi I square. I into I is I square. I square value is minus 1. Minus into minus it is plus I divided by 2 pi. This is the answer. This is case 1. In a case 2, z is equal to minus of pi I. So same formula ಬರಬೇಕು m ಏನೋ ರೂಟ್ ಅದಾ ಇರುತ್ತೆ same ಏ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ಲ a value is minus of I pi a is equal to minus of I pi so just concept ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ m is equal to 1 and a is equal to minus of I pi substitute ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀನಿ a value so z minus of pi over k into z plus it is this z minus of pi same thing as this right so minus into minus this plus variable that is z plus pi get it done cancel it get it done this is z plus I will cancel so simplify only minus so it is minus limit of z tends to a so a value is minus of pi r so minus it is plus it is minus and it is minus so it is minus same thing plus and then minus so again cos of pi is minus I into I square it is minus so again it is minus this is R and see result right same second example